That's just not an ordinary bookcase. Yeah, that's a restroom. And this is one of the most interesting places I've been to recently. It's located in downtown Rockwall, and it's called Fable and Fire. And yeah, everything here, it was fire. There's a lot of seating, whether you're eating, you're drinking coffee, or even if you're taking advantage of the bar that they have inside. You can spend your time browsing through the collection of records or going through the hundreds of books that they offer. Either way, I'd highly recommend to come check them out. I've heard the baked goods were nothing to be slept on either. I myself had the chai tea latte, and fam, I'm happy to say it was delicious. The decor in here is just amazing. I'm all about good zen and good vibes, and this right here checks all the points. I look forward to visiting here many more times, and not just for coffee, for a drink or two since they're open until midnight on Friday and Saturday. Don't forget to like, comment, and share this video, and follow me on this food journey. I love y'all. Love yourselves. Love each other. Be easy.